All right, welcome back to some scribe here, and it has been a while since I watched Naruto, and I'm trying to see what is this. It is a re they reanimated this scene because it is an anniversary. I'm excited to get into it. I'll be doing a reaction to it, and I see a few others have already done theirs. I'm expecting higher graphics. It's been probably 20 years since this originally aired, so I'm interested to see how they re-edited. How does it look? Here it is. There's actually going to be a possibly a movie. There's a rumor there's going to be a movie. I do hope they cut out the flashbacks. You know how Naruto likes the flashbacks. I'm here for it. It's not terribly too long, but I'm excited to get into it. So let's get into it. Looks good already. All right. Go right into it. Oh, here we go. It looks crisp. I'm your friend. I don't need subtitles. Alright. Oh, I like this. That's a roll. Okay. Brought the intro back. Maybe. It's time to read. Oh, all right, this is cool. All right, this is cool. The nostalgia. Why do you have to bring about the kiss? Ooh. Okay. This is like the greatest hits. Yeah, this is basically everything you miss in Naruto. Yeah, that sheet looking up. Okay. Shun exam. Oh, well, we're gonna do all the openings here? Alright. We are fighting dreamers. Fighting dreamers. Man, that fight lasted too long. Wasn't even the fight that was too long. They just kept going back and forth between Orochimaru and Third Hokage, and he was dying for like 8 episodes. Okay, I get it. Okay, all right. It took me to the third one to finally get the gist of this. It is sunny. I do like the artwork. Cool. Yeah, soccer haters are wrong. I can hear y'all typing in the comments. There we go. See, I want to see this whole fight again. All right, that was pretty cool. Good old Tashi. Oh, family, mama, daddy killing Tashi. Bluebird was my favorite. I think it was Bluebird that was basically on a filler arc. I think it was Bluebird. Bluebird was one of my favorites. Okay, I did catch that because I think that wasn't it. The Jutsu didn't look like that. I can see some differences. That looks better. Don't remember the blood in the devil. Alright, that fight was not that cool. Sometimes it makes aggravates you that sometimes the opening was better than some of the scenes. Oh, why did I have to bring this up? Okay, that was epic. Okay. Well, I'm not laughing at Jiraiya's death. I'm not, but man. So they're mixing in these sad scenes with like epic scenes. I mean, it was an epic fight, but man, they're gonna end that way. See, not because, well, no, Sign did come on right after Jiraiya's death, Jiraiya and Itachi's death. Right after the pain arc, I believe. I've like put most of these songs on a playlist before, so hearing them all over again, it's kind of cool. Yeah, there we go. Give up or give. What? It's kind of cool. Put over Kage. Yeah, there we go. Okay, the blood is added. Because I did not see that in the version I saw before. There's a future wife, future husband. There you go. Ooh. Epic scene, most emotional scene, brother, the whole series. And me and his mom. I mean, his dad and mom both be parents, but the mom was actually a little bit more. Isn't this like one of the top? Okay, I don't remember him cutting Zetsu's head off. See, that's still messed up. This is gonna get C okay. So I am noticing blood. Although when it gets to shipping it in, I think the art, the animation was already a lot better than part one Naruto, of course. So, while it's impressive in the first flight, because that was like 20 years ago, now we're getting closer to more current, even though shipping has been out for a couple years by now. Mm-hmm. All right, so that was the Road of Naruto. That definitely brings back some memories, some great nostalgia. I love what they did with the they brought back the most impactful scenes. Thankfully, left out a lot of filler. Although I did learn that the Shikamaru scene when he's crying is actually not in the manga, so that's filler. So I guess rewrite. They kept the most important scenes. So like, if somebody who never watched Naruto, you watch this and you can, well, it's so many spoilers in this, so I don't want them to do that. Otherwise, this is really well done. The animation was on point. It did feel like movie level quality. Glad I watched it. Tell me what you guys did thought of it. Can't believe it's been this 20th anniversary. I actually thought it was older than that. But yeah, that sounds about right. All right, subscribe. God bless. Peace.
Is it too good to be true? I want this so much, but don't know if I can trust you. My mind's racing fast, trying to find the red flags I'm used to.